one of the most magnificent views.
He said we are in Eden here.
They were the paintings that captivated a nation's imagination.
He gave us the perfect picture of it.
And moved a president to save the natural wonders of our continent.
You can't help but be moved by somebody who cared as much as he did.
Experience the art, the history, and the dreams that shaped the land of beauty and bounty.
It was a place of great solace.
Monday at 7, only on KCTS 9.